where she uploads her skills. She has completed two grades in Carnatic music and got many prizes in elocution, Olympiads, drawing, and in academics too. Dhika, over to you.
Let me start my opinion with a quote. Empty pockets teaches you a million things in life, but full pockets will spoil your life in a million ways, is said by Souvik Mondal. Good evening to everyone. Good day to you all. Today, I'm here to speak upon the topic, pocket money is a good practice or a bad practice? Yes, my preference is it's a bad practice. Yes, of course, when parents are here to spend money for others, educational purposes, occasional events, why is pocket money needed for children? The first and foremost, every children who are getting pocket money are telling that it is a saving. Are they saving in real life? Nay, they are not. When my mom was a child, she used to travel from Perambur to Tiruvallur to go to school. But for this hard work, my granny as well as my grandpa had not even given a single penny or a coin for her as pocket money. But the situation today had completely changed. Yes, of course, the schools are placed within 3 kilometers of the student's home, and also the pocket money is allowed by the parents. Yes, of course, but the children are not saving it. Here, the children are wasting the pocket money on various useless things like unlocking useless PUBG game levels or buying a gift for a friend. Even one day, I saw my friend buying a gift for her friend with her pocket money and was shocked when I see the amount written on the gift. She had spent nearly rupees 900 for the gift, and it was really unbelievable, right? When all her pocket money were vanished, she again asked to her parents to regain the pocket money, and also her parents have given to her. Again, she wasted on many wastings. Not only this, every evening, I was watching on when the schools were open. I was watching at my school that all the students or children who are coming out of the school after their classes, they were going to the opposite bakery and they were eating something with their pocket money without knowing to the parents. Also, they would go to the Domino's Pizza for buying and eating without knowing to their parents again. As my opponent Rohit Kumar told that pocket money is a good idea and it helps in many ways. I agree, but we are talking about the present generation, Rohit Kumar, and in the present generation,
some network issue.
She lost her connection. Okay, we'll wait for some time.
Yeah, I need to come back.
And okay, she's back, I think.
I can continue?
Yes, please.
As my opponent Rohit Kumar told that pocket money is a saving and also it helps in many ways. I agree, but we are talking about the present generation. In the present generation, only minimum percent of pocket money users are using it in a proper right way. But we should always see the maximum. The maximum pocket money users are using it uselessly. As the surveys are telling that, spending pocket money is more than saving. Spending pocket money is more than saving it. For example, I will give you an example. A research center tells us that an Indian spent rupees 6,000 as pocket money on cosmetics, apparels, mobile games, and so many things which were useless. Okay, which were useless. And also he, like my friend, he also asked to his parents, and his parents also allowed. So now tell me, is pocket money a good idea? It's a good idea? No, I guess it's not again. Spending money nowadays have drastically changed into the age groups. It typically goes on buying on smartphones, buying a gift for a friend, as I already told, and more things. Another survey tells us that in 1998, the initial stage of pocket money, that is amount, rupees 125 is given to per child per month. In 2005, it increases increases to rupees 500 and in 2011 it blows up to rupees 1500. What about 2020? In 2020, it is given rupees 5000 and above for a child to spend whatever and whenever he wants in per month, per month. And my dear opponents, please think of the poor people. How are they? Are they giving any pocket money to their children? I guess it's not. But how are the children knowing the value of money? How are they knowing? Yes, parents can teach, and parents and schools also can teach the children and the students how valuable is money. How valuable is money? But allowance of pocket money and the giving of pocket money should be prohibited. And at last, I strongly tell that my favorite and famous quote of Thomas Jefferson, and never spend money before you earn it. Never spend money before you earn it. And special thanks to the Brain Hand who gave me this opportunity, and also to the moderator, to my opponents and to my teammates. And I hope that the moderator will choose the bad practice as the winner, and it is in his hands, moderator. And also thank you all.